Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. So we only have two stages left, and yes, you don't have to 100% it, but when you clicked enough. Gets enough to that fill line right there, you'll unlock the final stage in this. Good thing I went back there. Oh no! I'm gonna die.
Thank you.
There's a lot of redstone.
No, I'm not big enough.
Hey, it worked. There's my power. Just 7 more. That's all I missed. You had to get 200. You had to get 250 just to get to the stage. And probably you get a reward for collecting every single. Oh, hold on. I guess some stuff. Taking the gold. And yes, we'll take the arena and the final arena in the next one. Oh no! Guess he's back! It's Morpho Night! And one last blueprint. It's the Morpho Knight sword. Probably one of my most favorite abilities in here. So last blueprint you get, and it's one of the most best abilities in this game. Oh, you need 5. Okay. Well, I miss. Oh, you know what the cool ability about this thing? You can get health back when you attack. And this. You get a figure when you complete every treasure mode. All we need to do now is head to the arena next time. I will see you next time. Bye-bye!